And we're back, everyone, to my Let's Play Fair series of Legend of Grimrock. Now that you might be noticing, there's a lot more shields than the war. There's this button here, which spawns a skeleton. You're probably wondering, what are you doing with that skeleton? Interesting question, though. Once I figure out which button teleports over there, once I figure out why my frames have dropped down to 1, so as you can see, the skeleton is on the. Seriously, traps, calm the hell down. God. I can't play this game with 1 frame per second. That's just silly. Okay. Okay, it's not just traps. Apparently my entire computer decided to start lagging up for no apparent reason. And that's reassuring. So now that we offered all the holding cells. Huzzah. That's all we get inside. Oh well. At least we got that secret. It was infuriating me. The fact that there was a button in obvious sight, but yet I couldn't press it. And now we just need to go to the exit. Thank you. Only a patient man can defeat this thing. So basically what you want to do here is, well, stare at it. Oh god! We'll use the poison arrows. Because, why not? They'll give us regular arrows after all once they'll fire because there's the poison effect. So, now. Down to level 3. I hear things. My internet's also off. What the hell? So what else I gotta do? I guess. Oh, I was gonna put more swords too. Head derp. Oh no. That's for you. Thank you. I guess it provides some light. But dark paranoid where we feel a strong light. Shock and fright to be aware of light. Here awaken from its sleep. A lone pair of lights stands alone in the night. So basically a puzzle. To piss me off a bit. My intelligence stopped trying to log in. Okay, hope that helps. Frost bombs are very useful. Very useful. Because they freeze things. Which can be, as you can imagine, very useful. It's more torpedoed. So now I have a skeleton. As you can clearly see, we have a skeleton. Thank you. I really hate that button click. Didn't mean to drop down. Hit. No. Game just like, by the way, you're dropping down the pit. Because your E came around the jump. Oh well. So now we're in the pit. Snails, tarbeed, lever. What does this do? Turn the turbo off. There you go, touch. Right. It just warms me a bit. Now we found ring boots. Scary statue. So let's see. Mind going up there, but suppose I should invest more into getting to heavy armor anyway. Which require two more levels. This time, let's not fall into the pit. Ooh, frost devil. I actually keep that one. Oh, I meant to do this. Apparently, push this button. It is a shuriken, because why not? Also, two of health. And 25 health. Could take that, but we'd fall back into the pit. That'd be silly. So, time for some fun. I'm trying to kill him, but I'm sure that works. Oh, Shuriken. Shuriken. There we go. Shuriken. Pronounce it right, me. Eat. That's better. Well, this is probably stupid, but down the pit we go. I want my damage back. An hour to go back up stairs. Because we are down one party member. And that is unfortunately bad. Why is he missing a weapon? I remembered. He is on fire. There we go. Should have been missing 2 hours, but... and food and everything else. Let's not get ourselves pinned in by skeletons. That was bad. even during the fight. I was too worried about the whole fact that I was being surrounded by skeletons. And I could always use the auto hotkey thing. And again, I hardly remember to do such. The edge of sharp light shocking a bright world in my cuts through the night. It was start to slump. That's not a torch. The edge of sharp light shocking a bright world in. It's not rock, is it? No. The edge of sharp light. What the hell? The edge of sharp light. Shocking and warm. Not sure on that one. Oh, wow. Slept well lately. There was an echo in my dreams that is too faint to hear. I wonder what he's trying to tell me. And from it, from Turan. You can keep Turan's stuff. And Lord, whatever his name is. Don't really need to keep the notes, but. Edge of sharp light, shocking and bright, rooted in my cuts through the night. Just sounds sort of like a torch, but it isn't. That bothers me. I can't believe how I'm stuck on a puzzle. Just that I'm missing something logically here. So the edge of sharp light, shocking and bright, wielded in white, cuts through the night. The edge of sharp light. The edge of sharp light. I don't know what that is. No. Minotaur. It's not any of my weapons. It's not. What is? And that's why I'm stuck. Lovely. Now this one there's a bit of a dick move. Because while that sounds sort of like it would be a torch, it also sounds like it would be lightning. And we can't really just put lightning into the thing. I mean, that would just be silly. So we are where we entered at, to this level. We have to go back there. Back with that pillar thing. I ask you, why do I have to go back there? Oh, it's quite bloody simple, actually, if you think about it. It's also annoying, too. So, that opens this door here. And guess what? The lightning blade. It's not bad, actually. Not bad. Better than that machete, anyway. That only has just several charges, so I'll probably end up using all of it before I should. But yeah. Annoying that I had to go find the secret just to be able to proceed. One complaint about this mod, custom dungeon. But oh well. We have the lightning blade, for what it's worth. Sucks that I had to look that up, but I required something I didn't have to. Didn't know where it was to actually get through. Oh crap. Seriously, game? But seriously? Keep the lightning blade. What the hell is that? I don't know what that means to me. Oh, and now I have to go all the way back to get my machete. Joy, be right back. Okay, so we can't use the lightning blade. Have to just abandon it. Just sad. So, by spiky. Does it have a crown? Oh my god, it's Snail King. The king of all snails. Oh, please, snipe. Yeah. No. No. I don't wanna. I hate this double click at times. It's like this freaking keyboard's going to get killed by these actual monsters. Well, that's nice. set. That means leather pants. Congratulations, you get leather pants. And which means you finally get something besides a loincloth. I will keep the loincloth though, just because it's a loincloth. Yeah. Snowcone addresses you, officers, and says, so I probably missed a chance. Now, don't I should have attacked the Snow King. I feel bad now. Again, I can't really have did too much to him anyway. I mean, I could have shot with fail arrows, but unless I could get past the pit, yeah. Oh well. Bye, Snail King. Fire. Thank you. didn't work. I said I was gonna cut if I couldn't figure out secrets, but yeah. But yeah, I figured out that that button turns that on and off. I haven't figured out the way to open it yet, though. That apparently eludes me. And freaking snapping escapes. Sometimes my logic bothers me. So yeah, we found a code key. What purpose that would serve? Who knows? Perhaps tries to die on me again. Come on, calm down, perhaps. Then again, it's not exactly perhaps' fault. It's freaking pitter. Okay. Bracer fashioned after a venomous tropical snake. The teeth of the snake bite into the forearm of its wearer. Well, that's reassuring. I guess. It resists poison, which could come in handy. Seriously. Perhaps, seriously, calm the hell down. My computer's acting up. Officer. So, we found a secret. Shoryuken. A shoryuken's a type of attack. I like how he didn't even try though. Just, I'm just gonna walk right into it. Instead of walking forward and then to the left. Lovely. Well, Basically what I wanted to is if I remember right. Venom's Edge. Does it do? And it's a dagger and it has charges. Oh, a magic dagger. Finally, my internet's back on. It's good. It's behind this door, though. The question of the day. Let's pass the door, it's not open. At least that verifies that. Lovely. Just lovely. just... Hit the way is over there. Do the smart thing first and save. Ah! Right, that didn't help at all. Lovely. Just lovely. I keep getting stuck on secrets. Isn't that unfortunate? Good question, what did that do, if anything? Okay, this is just tedious. Tedious, I tell you. Go! I'll deal with this later. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.